Fire Arena, Happy Acres Cowboy Church. We'd like to welcome you all here. I know this is your first time with us. We're sure glad to have you. We're going to have a two-day event, and if we can do anything to help you, please let us know. There's concessions in there, and bathrooms down here. You probably found everything. But if you need something, let us know. So, I've got a little story for you. And then we're going to pray, and then we're going to have the national anthem, and then I'm going to pray one more time. So, Jesus told this story. You can read about it in Matthew. Jesus told this story about a man who had two sons. Well, he went to the first son, and he said, "Go to the vineyard and work today." And the son said, "No, I'm not going." But later, he changed his mind, and he went, and he worked. Well, meanwhile, the father had gone to the second son and said, "Go to the vineyard and work today." And that son said, "Sure, Dad, I'll go." But he didn't. He never went at all. And so then Jesus asked, which one of the sons did the will of his father? Well, the first one. Well, you see, the religious leaders, the rulers of that time, were rejecting Jesus because they thought they were righteous already. They didn't need a Savior. They didn't need forgiveness. And they wouldn't have anything to do with Jesus, but the tax collectors and the prostitutes and all sorts of other sinners flocked to Jesus because of the forgiveness and the compassion he showed them. And Jesus said of them that these people are entering the kingdom of heaven before the religious leaders because they knew they needed forgiveness. See, the religious leaders were clinging to their rules and regulations by which they thought they were making themselves righteous, but you can't get to heaven by religion or by rules or by regulations or by making yourself righteous. There's only one way to heaven, and that's Jesus. You see, he's the way and the truth and the life. No man comes to the Father except by Jesus. Come to Jesus. He's waiting on you. He's waiting for you to come today. He knows you're here. He's here. Come to him and receive the forgiveness and the deliverance and the healing that he has for you. Those are all gifts that he has for you that he's already paid for. If you come to him, you can receive all of that. But if you turn away from him, there's no other way. So as we pray a minute here before we get started, if you need to ask him into your heart or tell him what you need, tell him. Because he's here. Father, I thank you that you're here. I thank you for this place. I thank you that you're speaking to us with your love and mercy. And I thank you for those that are opening their hearts to you right now, that you're coming in and saving them and healing them and delivering them. Father, I claim the blood of Jesus over them and over all that goes on here today. In Jesus' name, amen. Now if you'll keep your hats off, we'll have the national anthem.